there's a whole flock of puffins or some kind of duck. I think they're puffins, but they're just a big old flock of them right there in the right side of the haystack rock. They're landing up in there. You can see them go by and they loop and go back up in there. And they're filling that entire crack back up in there. It's like a little cave. They all came out a little bit ago, and the entire, like, half of the rock just was littered with them. I'm going to say there's, you know, 1,000 of them in there. You can see the rock just turning white in that hole, which I think you can. I can't zoom any closer, but it's on the right half of the rock, so right in there, if you get on the left side of the picture now. They sit in there for a while and then they all come out, and it's quite a show. They go round and around haystack rock, and it's like a snow globe of white winged birds just going around and around and around. Awesome.